God. Hi guys, Vanessa
Hi.
From Love Island with
Cassie. Hey chickens.
Thought we were going to do a reaction video for you guys. Cassie, how are you feeling being out of the villa?
I'm relieved, to say the least. I'm not going to lie, guys. It was a great experience, but yeah, I feel like very happy. I feel like the right people are in there now. Well, some of the right people.
Most of them.
Yeah, most of them. But yeah, it's good to be back with my girl and catching up with friends and family. So yeah, it's good to be out.
So there's just one thing I wanted to address with you.
Okay.
This over here. Now, when I came out, I saw that you auditioned for X Factor.
Yeah, I might have done.
I just wanted to have a quick watch of it with you because I actually saved watching this.
You're kidding.
For now.
Wow, okay. Remember, it's a joke.
Wait, was it a joke?
Yeah, so me and my friend did it. Like, to be fair, like, we didn't think it would be that bad, but it was heavily edited and they flipped the songs around last minute and they made us like into these crazy girls. And they were, yeah, they told us what to say, so it wasn't the most real thing in the world.
Was
funny though, literally.
Well, I haven't sent this video like a million times, and I just
love a good viral vid. Honestly, this is like one of the funniest things I've ever done in my life, and I got ripped for it back in 2012 or something. So I'm ready for it all over again.
And it's just come back to bite you
in
the ass.
She bit me straight up the ass, but it's all good.
All right, you ready to watch this?
Oh my God. Right. Is this the full clip or just the song?
I think it's just the song.
Oh, the full clip's better because we actually see us talking.
Oh, do you? Should we go to the full clip?
I don't know if you can find it.
Let's go. Let's find the full clip.
Because it's about 4 or 5 minutes long. It's Duplex is the group name.
Duplexing Call My Name by Cheryl. All right.
Wow.
Is this full episode good?
Yeah.
It's worth it?
Oh, God. It's funny.
I'm actually anxious. I cannot wait to start.
Just hoping I get free, huh?
I'm so ready. Like, I'm going to smash it.
Is that? Like, this is all like, you don't know.
Hi, my name's Cassie and I'm 20. I'm Katrina and I'm 20. And we are Duplex.
Oh, my God. Oh my God, you guys are finishing each other's sentences.
We have to.
And then we thought, her friend said to her, like, we should try something together. So we're,
did you practice this? Okay. No, they were telling us what to say.
Oh, so you just repeated what they were saying
some
to you.
Oh,
yeah.
Like, if we were being boring, they were like, no. You're not telling me boring on X Factor. Like, this shit, we got time to say.
It can happen.
See, I don't want to say it.
Were you nervous?
No.
It's
no.
So funny.
I can't speak slower. I'm not getting out. We're going to go in there today.
Can I ask, like, did you think you were going to make it through?
No. No, 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 no.
No, so you didn't, like, you didn't go in thinking that you were a good singer, like...
Sing.
Can you?
Like, if you hear some of my own stuff, I'll show it to you. I can actually sing.
You can?
That's why I find it funny.
Okay, alright. We'll watch this.
I can't rap though.
Ooh, Cassie! Hi. I'm cheering for you right now.
Oh, it's the worst audition of my life.
I'm Duplex. I'm Cassie.
I'm Katrina.
Yeah. And we're literally a duplicate.
We're one person kind of. So,
yeah. Are we the new Duplex? We're the new Duplex.
Yeah,
this is literally us.
Everyone keeps saying you look like her as well.
Did you get told to say that?
Not that part. They basically just say speak at the same time.
And girls, do you think you have the X Factor?
He hated us. So this is this song we weren't supposed to be singing.
So what song were you supposed to be singing?
Mirrors by Justin Timberlake.
Okay.
Yeah.
And what song do you sing here?
It's like a remix of a Cheryl Cole song by Plan B.
So last minute they changed it. And did you have any say in what song you were singing at all?
No, they tell you what to do. We were like, okay.
So you got promise stitched up.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
It's fucking hilarious. Oh god,
look at his face.
She's so nervous. Say my name, baby. You can't even hear me. Say my name, baby. I was so nervous.
A cappella.
Let's look what.
That's why I don't answer. Straight away, it's a little bit after. I hear you say it again.
That's why they keep saying, call my name and I don't answer. I can't breathe.
Without you, there's no doubt you are the one, baby. How do you feel when you call my name?
We went for 4 minutes as well.
Thank you so much, Duplex.
Yeah.
Gary.
So they just cut it.
They cut all the no. They cut literally all the bits and put them together.
Oh, okay.
They cut the worst bit.
Did you expect that sort of reaction?
Yeah.
Okay. I take that as a positive.
It's funny, but whatever.
Wow.
Yeah.
So this whole thing was 7 years ago.
Yeah, how crazy.
You actually, you haven't aged. You're like a vampire.
Do you reckon?
Yeah, I reckon you look exactly the same.
Oh my, everyone's like, she looks so different. She's had loads done, all this shit. Like,
she literally looks exactly the same.
Do you know how many things I have been like comparing my photos together when I literally have had nothing done? And I'm like, that's interesting.
You know, people do change when they age, especially when it's 7 years apart.
And also filters, guys. I have used some filters on my stuff. And I dressed up as Angelina Jolie. Of course, I'm going to have big lips and fucking like that. It's so funny.
I actually can't get over this video. Can you actually sing though?
Yeah.
Can you sing for us?
Oh god, no.
Sing.
No, I'm not singing live. I did musicals when I was growing up.
That's so cool.
Yeah, and then I do my own music now, but it's like rock and roll. It's not this shit.
You don't like rap and stuff.
No.
As if I rap. I just want to like replay this bit. I want to find another bit again. Oh, I just want to find your solo bit. Let's replay that.
It's so funny.
Say my name, baby. I love it when you say my name. That's why I don't answer. Straight away, I wait till a little bit after.
I hate circulating again.
I just can't deal. This is fucking amazing.
Oh my god. Literally, do you know how many comments I get on every live video? It's like, are you going on X Factor again? X Factor part two.
Would you do it again?
Fuck no. It's funny because Leah, like, they kept hearing me sing in the villa. And Leah was like, oh, you should go on The Voice and all this stuff. I was
well, because
like,
I think I heard you sing in the villa. And you
yeah,
were
loads
not,
of people heard me
you
sing.
You were not as bad as this video over here. She was not that bad.
Definitely not.
Love Island, air some of her singing, please.
Air it, love it. They'd be like, no, that can stay circulating around. It's all good. Guys, I laugh it. Otherwise, I'll cry.
It's no, fine. Honestly, like, it's pretty fucking funny.
It's funny. So, like, every time I search my name, it's like X Factor, X Factor, X Factor. I'm like, what about everything else I've done in the world?
Just Cassie from X Factor, that's it. Anyway, thank you so much, guys, for watching this video. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up, or otherwise, hit subscribe. I actually don't know what else to say.
Follow my YouTube channel,
yeah,
Cassie Lansdale.
Follow Cassie. I'll put all the details in the description as well, so if you guys don't know how to find her, it's all down there.
Yeah, we'll have lots more videos coming in the future.
Thank you, guys.
Bye.
Apparently, we need to make this video last for 10 minutes, according to the YouTube expert over here. So here is us in the Uber on the way to an event for 30 more seconds.
30 seconds. 30 seconds. Piece of our breakfast.
Hey, chicken.
Chicken.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
We out.
30 seconds.